Today we want to introduce you to Ford's Catastrophic Fuel System Failure Kit, and we're going to talk to you just a little bit about it and what comes in the kit. Let's say that you've got a CP4 failure in your Ford 6.7 Power Stroke, or you have a fuel contamination issue, you've put DEF in your fuel system. Ford's going to call for you to change all of your high pressure injection system components. Ford has already got a kit laid out for all of that, so let's go over what comes in this kit. Now, to start off with, at the time of this filming, this is 2018, there are three part numbers for these kits. For the 11 to 14 guys, pickup truck and cabin chassis, there's one part number. For the 2015 cabin chassis and up to today, there is a part number, and there's also a different part number for the 2015 pickup trucks till today. Completely different part numbers. So be aware of that. We will have those laid out on the website for you so you can correctly identify which kit that you need. So let's go over what comes in your kit from Ford. So first off, you get a new injection pump. This is a brand new CP4 Bosch unit. You also get 8 brand new injectors. With the injectors, in the packaging, it will come with your flow codes and stickers for your valve cover. So when you do this change, you can re-enter in the flow codes into the computer, put the new stickers on your valve cover so you're aware of what the proper flow codes are, and it'll be there for the next owner of the truck if you get rid of the truck. Then you've got your fuel supply lines that come into the CP4. There's a pressure sensor that comes in the bag with this kit as well for that. Also, you have your fuel delivery lines that go out to the rails. Those come new in the kit. You've got your fuel return lines for the injectors and the CP for the injectors. All the injector return line, all the injector returns go into that daisy chain system right there. Then you have all new high pressure lines. They need to be changed whenever you do a fuel injector change. So we've got all new injector lines are going to come for you. The injector hold down bolts, they need to be replaced whenever you do the injector. So those come inside the kit. You've got a fuel line here that comes with it, needs to be replaced if you've got contamination of your fuel system. You also get both fuel rails too. Both of the fuel rails will have to be replaced. So you get both of those. The larger fuel rail comes with the fuel pressure regulator on it and the fuel pressure sensor already screwed in, tightened down, ready to go. Now, a couple of things that I'd like to add to this video. Now, this is one part number for this kit. This is all that you get inside the kit. If you are doing this job and you've had fuel contamination, if you had a CP4 exploder, you put DEF in your fuel tank, massive amounts of water, so you've had a catastrophic fuel system. Let me show you a couple of different things that I suggest that you add to this kit, and we will have them on the website for you. Now, this does not come in this kit. This is just an addition. Some things I'd like to talk to you about. Your fuel, what they call the fuel conditioning module. This is basically your lift pump that's got your frame, that's mounted down on the frame rail. This has got your fuel filter in it. I suggest that you change this unit as well if you've had contamination. I suggest that you change your fuel cooler as well. We will offer these for you. The fuel cooler, the passages inside of here, they're very small. They can hold the shrapnel in there or the DEF crystals if you've had DEF go through it. I would definitely suggest changing out your fuel cooler. This is inexpensive. Please do this. And of course, your fuel filters. I think this goes without saying, if you're going to do this job, do a fuel filter kit with it. Change it. Make sure you change both your fuel filters, both the one on the engine and the frame. Again, those last three components, I can't say this enough, those last three components do not come in this kit that you see here, but with the Red Diesel, definitely suggest that you change those three components as well. If you have a question about this kit or any of our other products for your 6.7 Power Stroke, please give us a call. Thank you.